national performance on Mexican Independence Day from Guadalajara, Jalisco, México. He has headlined at least 6 times on Mexican Independence Day weekend, joined by his entire team, Eddie Reynoso, Chepo Reynoso. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the legend, the great Saúl Canelo Álvarez.
I'm very happy, very glad, and very thankful for all the support that you all have given me. I'm ready for questions. Bring it up.
Is this yours, bro? Is it
yours? Canelo, congratulations on the victory. As you look back on this night, what were your takeaways? Are you completely satisfied with it, or do you feel like a little bit of the edge is off because you didn't get the knockout?
No, I feel good. I feel happy. I did what I was supposed to do, win the fight, and I enjoyed the fight. I think it was a good fight for the fans, and I'm satisfied.
Canelo right here in front, Marcus Hayes from Fight Hub TV. Congratulations to the champion on a great fight. One takeaway from press row, a lot of people were just saying, you just look like a guy that just loves getting in there to scrap. How much fun did you have now? You look like you enjoyed yourself. How fun was this?
Yeah, it was fun for me. It's like one day in the office. I love what I do. I love being in there, fighting, and give the fans what they want, a fight. And you know, I enjoy what I do, and I still love boxing, and you can see tonight.
And then lastly for me, tonight, Terrence Crawford was with Turkey Al-Rashid at the other event across town. Put out an open challenge to you on the internet with Turkey Al-Rashid calling you out. What's your response to Terrence Crawford's call out tonight?
No comments.
Marcus.
Hola, Saúl. Buenas noches, Enrique Veas. Un saludarte, buenos días por la pelea, pero a mí me gustaría saber tu sentir, ¿no? Empezaste anunciando la pelea que el tum-tum te lo ibas a dar, tum-tum a Berlanga. Hoy se lo dice, pero no se da knockout. O sea, ¿qué está faltando? Y es lo que la gente en México pide en redes sociales para el knockout.
¿Para qué somos 12 rounds? Ahora te pregunto yo a ti.
Ok, llevar ahí con el tema de las tarjetas y ganarlo, pero la gente quiere ver ese poncho, quiere ver ese knockout.
Los 12 rounds son para mostrar quién es el mejor. A veces se da el knockout en el boxeo, a veces no se da. Es impredecible. El knockout es impredecible, no puedes predecir un knockout. De querer noquear, claro que quieres, ¿no? De que se dé, también tienes un rival enfrente que está haciendo su trabajo, que se está protegiendo, que se está haciendo su trabajo para no ser noqueado, y es lo que pasa, ¿no? De querer, claro que quiero. No se pudo, pero demostré que soy el mejor. Para eso son los jueces de salud.
The question was about what was Canelo missing considering like the third round, he seemed like he was on top of Berlanga, and then the social media comments, especially from Mexico regarding, okay, why wasn't he able to get the knockout? Canelo answered that, well, what are 12 rounds for? And the 12 rounds are for showing who is the best. The knockout is unpredictable. You can't just go out and get it because you want to. Did I want to? Of course I did. But there's also an opponent in front of you, someone that also does things well. So I did my thing and I was able to prove that I was the best club all 12 rounds.
Saúl, felicidades, Miguel Maravilla de Fight Fest. Felicidades a tu victoria. Mencionaste que quieres la revancha contra Bivol. ¿Vas a viajar a ver esa pelea de Bivol ante Berbiv? ¿Y quién piensas que gane esa pelea?
The question was about whether Canelo planned to travel to see Bivol and Berbiv live when they fight and who he's got as a winner. No, I don't plan to travel. And then again, this is a 50-50 fight. A fight between two very accomplished fighters. Bivol's going to have a very tough opponent in front of him. It's going to be a good fight.
Canelo.
Canelo Sadie, I want to get a sponsorship here. Congratulations on a great win. Were you surprised by my longest performance in the ring tonight? With his skills?
No, I'm not surprised. I think he don't fight like he used to fight. He defends himself a little more. That's why it happened what happened. But you know, I did what I was supposed to do. You know, being there and fight and do my best and win the fight.
Can you pass this down, please? Thank you.
Por la victoria de los Andes de Nevas, mencionó Berlán al final, todos lo vimos, que dice que eres su ídolo. ¿Qué tan satisfecho te deja también en la parte profesional de ahora también a tus contrincantes? Son eres la figura a seguir para ellos también.
No, me siento muy contento, porque al final de cuentas es un deporte, un museo muy bonito, el respeto, después del deportivismo, después de la pelea, creo que dice muchas cosas y. Me siento muy bien que me haya dicho eso, ¿no? El ser su ídolo, yo que haya tenido la oportunidad de tener su ídolo, pues sé cómo se siente y me siento muy contento, muy satisfecho con lo que pasó esta noche y le deseo todo lo mejor a la gente.
The question was about how Canelo feels regarding the lack of a senior statement here in the press conference about how Canelo was silent. He was really happy about having fought against him. And Canelo says that you know, that kind of statement, it feels great because it's something that means a lot to him when someone younger like that says that I'm silent. And in the end, boxing is a beautiful sport, and kind of sportsmanship, the kind of respect that's shown after the fight, that's what boxing is all about.
¿Qué tal, Saúl? Buenas noches, felicidades por el triunfo. Preguntarte el tema de Terrence Crawford, yo te preguntaba lo de Igor, pero ¿qué viene el próximo año para el mes de mayo? ¿Si hay opciones reales con estos boxeadores? Posiblemente el tema de Turki, ¿qué viene para el mes de mayo?
Voy a descansar, no tengo nada pensado. Después platicar con Eddie, con Ocalma, con Luis, a ver qué es lo que viene, pero no hay nada que podamos adelantar ahorita. La verdad es que vamos a disfrutar esta victoria, voy a disfrutar de mi familia, que la extrañé muchísimo, y ya después veremos lo que viene para mayo.
The question was, what's up next for me, Terrence Crawford or someone else? I want to go, and really, what I want to do is rest right now. I want to rest and enjoy this victory. I want to be with my family, who I missed a lot, and then I'm going to get together with my people, and I'm going to decide what's next.
Saúl, felicidades por el triunfo. ¿Nos puedes explicar si sentiste en algún momento la pelea que estaba cerca del knockout y el al final del décimo asalto, como que te das una vuelta, no sé si pensabas que ya había terminado el asalto o qué es lo que pasó ahí?
Sí, pues pude haber terminado la pelea en cualquier momento, pero como te digo, yo con la también vino a pelear, a salir a hacer su trabajo. La verdad es que no me acuerdo de esa vuelta. Porque sonó la campana o algo así.
Sí, los últimos 10 segundos.
Sí, pensé que se había sonado la campana y me dio un directo.
Well, there was a different question. The first one was whether Canelo felt that the knockout was close and entering the fight. And then also the second part was what happened in the next round. And kind of turned around, there was confusion there. Well, the knockout, it could have happened at any point, but like I said before, Berlanga stood in front of me, he was quite the opponent, and he's still in there. And as far as the third round, I don't really remember what happened. But yeah, it was like I turned around, I maybe felt like the bell had rung, but you know, it wasn't a deal.
Hey Canelo, how you doing? Najee from Cigar Talk. You know, you've had this big stable career, you know, constant wins after wins. Obviously, you know, I know you said you have to take some time. What does next feel like to you?
My victory, man. We'll see. It's coming.
Hola, Saúl, ¿qué tal? Aquí David Valadez, del borde de la placa de la Academia de Nutrición. Gracias, felicidades. Me encantó la pelea. Creo que es una hora muy importante en Las Vegas. Tú convocaste a lo mejor del espectáculo. Estuvo Harrison Ford, Demi Moore, y tus amigos, pues, Luis Rodríguez. Habla un poco de tus amigos que estuvieron con ustedes. ¿Fue esa regla la sorpresa de la noche? Felicidades.
Así es, no, muchas gracias. Muy contento, agradecido con todos ellos que vinieron a apoyarme, con Fuerza Regia, que se dio el tiempo de venir a acompañarme, caminando al ring. Mis amigos, todos los que estuvieron aquí, siempre muy agradecidos. Demi Moore, y otro actor, pues, fanático de ellos desde hace mucho tiempo.
Harrison Ford.
Y Harry, ¿no? Fanático desde hace mucho tiempo, y me sorprendió verlos. Me sorprendió verlos, los vi en el pasillo cuando iba a mi camerino después de la pelea. Me sorprendió verlos, pero la verdad que me siento halagado de que hayan venido.
Well, first of all, I want to thank my friends. They've always been here for me. They are here for me, and they're the world to me. The fact that they're here, that's everything, and I appreciate them a lot. And as far as the celebrities, that event that I had today, that was amazing. Demi Moore, Harrison Ford, I saw it in the hallway just now after the fight, and that surprised me. But I'm a big fan of them, and that was really amazing.
Amazing. So last question.
Gracias. Estamos aquí en el Periódico Universal. Y justo venía también Diego y Gael García a apoyarte, Saúl. Estamos aquí en el Periódico Universal. Preguntarte, en la pelea mencionaste que eres el mejor del mundo. ¿Qué tanta posibilidad hay de experimentar otros mercados como Arabia o incluso tu sueño de pelear en Londres?
Si me pagan lo que quiero para ir a otro lugar, es bueno. Si se da la oportunidad, ¿por qué no? ¿No? Sería algo diferente, pero no es que esté buscando ir a otro lugar.
Porque
me encantaría en algún momento pelear en Japón. Ese siempre ha sido un sueño para mí, porque crecí con el color horario que lo tenían ellos, y se peleaba muchas veces en Japón, y lo vi pelear en Japón en videos, y me encantaría una vez poder tener la oportunidad de pelear en Japón.
The question was about maybe the possibility of fighting in Saudi Arabia, or is there fighting in London someday? What does that look like? Canelo was saying that, I don't really have any plans of doing it right now. If you really want to work, I'm willing to consider any and all places. But right now, I'm really happy fighting here in the US. For my Mexican fans, I feel really comfortable here. And also, maybe someday I would like to fight in Japan. That's actually a dream of mine. I saw Mexican fighters fight there before, and that would be something that I would like to experience sometime.
¿Qué opinas respecto a todos los mexicanos que vienen a apoyar? Camila Fernández, empezando por ella, que cantó el himno mexicano, Fuerza Regida.
No, agradecido a cada uno de ellos el apoyo que siempre me han brindado. Espero que hayan disfrutado de la pelea y una gran victoria para México.
The question was, how you talk about Fuerza Regida, Camila Fernández, Susana Santa, and how they show their support. And I'm very grateful with them, and I hope that they enjoy the fight just like all the fans did, because it was a great show for them.
Eddie, I want to ask you this question before we get ready to allow Team Canelo to depart. But Eddie, how proud are you of Canelo, of his performance tonight over Edgar Berlanga before another packed house on Mexican Independence Day weekend?
Estadio lleno, otra victoria, y tan orgulloso que sentís de Canelo tras esta victoria contra Berlanga.
No, pues como siempre, orgulloso, porque ya la edad que tiene, toda la trayectoria que tiene como boxeador, lo que hemos ganado, y sigue en la disciplina, sigue mostrando sus pieles en el foro. Estamos peleando ahora, nos primero nos tocaba pelear con peleadores más veteranos, ahora nos toca pelear con peleadores más jóvenes, y les sigue ganando.
Okay, I'm very proud of him. With his age, his dynamism, the way that he fights, I'm super proud of him.
And I think that we still have a lot of gas in the tank. We used to fight against younger, against older fighters, and now we fight against younger fighters at the same level. We still have a ways to go, and we want to keep going.
Eddie, how much better can Canelo get? Because every single time you see him in the ring, he just continues to improve and show new facets to his game as he continues to evolve and show how much of a complete fighter he is. But how much better can Canelo get?
La evolución de Canelo es constante, muestra facetas y muestra cosas que no aparecían en la pelea anterior. Sigue la evolución de Canelo, ¿qué tan lejos puede llegar él?
Es muy lejos, muy lejos.
Hacer cosas diferentes y aparte de acuerdo al rival siempre se adapta, oye, como un rival muy fuerte, que le da muy larga a una izquierda, una derecha un golpe puede acabar una pelea, entonces el supo, después de los quinto round en adelante supo trabajar su pelea, supo ajustarse y pues miren ahí está Canelo. Le tiene que quitar los cintos en la mesa para perderlos. Tenemos tres campeonatos ahorita y vamos a buscar otra vez el igual.
Canelo, he has come so far and he's going to keep going even farther. He's a gymnast, he's someone that always loves to learn new things. He's always studying his opponents. Just look at it as an example. Dolanga had the reach, he was strong. So Canelo was able to adapt and was able to do his corner, and he did very well. So now we want to keep evolving, we want to keep adapting, and we want to just keep doing what we're doing in the way that we know how to do it.
All right, Canelo, thank you so much for joining us. Final words that you have for the entire world.
Oh, thank you so much for coming, for supporting me. Thank you to my people, to my fans, to my team, to my family. And thank you, Jaime. Thank you, Luis. Thank you. Good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, Saúl Canelo Álvarez, still the super middleweight champion of the world.
Canelo, ¿cómo celebras hoy, esta noche?
Vamos a ir a cenar con la familia.
¿A dónde? ¿A dónde? ¿Un steak? ¿Qué vas a comer? Canelo, felicidades.
Canelo,
Canelo,
will you fight It better be a beef Bivol. Would you consider fighting him?
If I go up to 175, I'm just gonna fight Bivol.
Well, better be him.
Canelo, el poder de Belanga. Una palabrita, the power of Belanga. Any words on it?
I say to him in the 10 or 9 rounds, he like my son. he think he got it. Like somebody, no, I don't know, but I say, you think like my son. But I'm too strong, that's why, maybe.
Got it.
What did you think about Caleb Plant tonight? What did you think about Caleb Plant?
He did a good job. He got troubles a little bit in the beginning of the rounds, and then he figured out. So
maybe one more time with Caleb Plant. Maybe one more.
Canelo.
Thank you, bro.